Alright, arms, rounded T. Wide feet. Down and up. Down. Leave out the booty when you come down. All right. I don't know what the temperature is outside. It's a gloomy day. Pull the shoulders down. In 4 week pulse. 3, 2, hold out pulses. So we're gonna take our right leg. We're gonna curtsy behind us. Arms gonna open up. You can open up here or you can open up higher. If I'm not FX yesterday, my arm's a little sore. So if I put weights down, you just do your thing. Let's go in 4, curtsy, 3, 2, curtsy, YB. Curtsy, YB. Down. So just start to let those arms flow. Down. Close. Hold that hinge. 2, next one, just hold. Hold. Pulses down. Turn your palms to the back and use your back. Press those palms. Your curtsy position, torso twist towards the front leg. So the leg that's behind you in curtsy, we're going to come back to our YV. Pulses in 2, next one, YV, hold, pulses down. I'm not going to lie, my legs are a little tired from yesterday, holy moly. I'm gonna curtsy that other leg. My left leg. 8, 7, 4. Ready? Here we go. Curtsy. Back. Close. So we're gonna use our band around our thighs for part of our upper body work. We're holding in 4. Good hold. Turn the palms back. Little pulses. Arms and legs. Three more. Good hold. Stack. Palms come out front. Sit nice and low. Torso twist towards the front leg. Last 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Shake it out, bring it up. So, band above the knees. Alright, so band above the thighs, above the knees. Meet your part of your thigh so it doesn't roll. If you don't have a band, don't worry about it. Just do the most without the band. Or if your butt's too sore, all this stuff can be done without a band, okay? Good morning, Mary Lou. Feet are wider than my hips. We're just hinging forward. Get a little little stretch in the hamstrings. Good. Have a slight bend in my knees. Open that flat back. The next one, hold your hinge. Hold. Bring the arms behind you. So you're going to side lunge. We're going to start slow. We're going to go towards the picture. So we're going to side lunge. Arms are going to come out to a T. Come back. Other side. Stand tall. Side lunge. Let me fix my band. Sorry. So when you come out to the side, arms are coming to a T. Palms are facing to the back. Again, it's down, out, up, up, down, out, toes facing forward. You know we're going to pick up that tempo. Two more slow each side. Reach, reach. Faster, here we go. It's out, back. Out. Same row. Woo! Shoulders, triceps. Get ready to hold it. Next one, towards the picture, hold. Hold. Bring your arms behind you, pulses up, triceps. Sink deep here. I want you to start to pulse the hips. And I want you to lift the heel, the bent leg. Pulses, reach. So I just felt myself kind of leaning towards my side, my right. Instead, I'm going to drop the hip. Drop the hip. One more. Three, we're going to lower the heel. Two, keep the hinge. Lower the heel. Heel toe in. Come deeper into a squat. Turn your palms towards each other. Lift the arms higher. Sink deeper. Pulses. Up. Just add those hips. Drop down. Drop down, drop down. Little stretch on the band as you squat. Stretch it out, stretch it out. In eight, we hold low.
Jason Jenna.
Jason Jenna.
Four, three, hold. Lift your heart, then reach, then reach. Now just give me a little pulse out with the band. Ooh, my butt's burning. My triceps are burning. Stay low. We're going to repeat that whole lunge series. Four, three, we're going to stay low. Two, hold. So heel toe it out a little bit more. Come towards the door. So we're in opposite arms. So palms are facing in this time. As we stand tall, we're coming to a T, palms down. So it's back, back, up. This is a little easier on the shoulders. Palms down, palms in, palms down. Now if your weights are heavier, do high fives, maybe you're going here. Big tricep. And a low V. One more slow. Over, over, back, a little faster. Lunge, T, lunge, T. Woo, my arms, feeling this. So now we gotta hold it over to the door. Woo. One more. Three. Next one. Hold. Hold. Little pulses. Arms lift. Stop. start to pulse the hip down. Now, add that heel lift. Lots of triceps. All good. We're gonna lower that heel, come parallel feet again. And just finish off the tries here. 8, 7, 6. Four, we're gonna drop the hip. Last two, hold. Lower the heel, heel toe it in if you need. Sink a little lower. Pull back, bend, reach, bend, push. Bend, push. Are you with me, Bernie, here? Add the bounce and the stretch for that band. I'm gonna have some fun here. Light work the whole time, guys. Last 8, 4, 3, 2, stand tall. Woo! Bring those arms out front. Give me a neck roll. Clockwise, counterclockwise. I'm gonna get a sip of water. Before I do my biceps, get a sip of your coffee. Hope it's good this morning. More chest, more shoulders, okay? Again, if you have heavier weights, maybe you're lower, okay? Bring your feet to a V. Open V. Okay, you don't have to connect your heels. Shoulders back and down. Either legs are straight or knees are soft. You decide. Have the tray open and close. Open. Now this hurts my arm a little bit, so I'm gonna stay a little bit lower. Just a little muscle pain from that shot. It's all good. Now as my arms open, knee bend. So I have open part, right? I have a little bit of space in between my feet because I want to stretch that band. If your band is super tight, maybe your heels are together. I'm just staying lifted for a little bit here. So let me make sure the arms stop. Shoulder. I don't want you to come all the way to the back yet, right? So we're working just front here. Squeeze the chest. Release, squeeze the chest. And 8, we're going to hold that knee bent. 4, 3, hold on to your knee bend. Bring the arms in front. So get yourself cozy here. Draw legs in and tap out. So supporting leg is soft. Okay, you're gonna add a little lift. Little lift. So the opposite arm, up. Balance, inner thigh, point the toe. Up. So try not to plant the foot all the way down. You're just touching the big toe. Or the pinky toe, whatever comes down first. Now I'm squeezing my supporting glute to hang on to balance here. Get ready to pulse, get ready. In 4, woo. 3, leg stays lifted. 2, arm stays lifted. Pulse them both, up. Turn that inner thigh. Concentration, name of the game. Hips are square. Last 8. 7, 4, 3. Bring the arms down. Connect those heels. Give me a hinge forward. Flies. We will do the other side. I'm going to stay a little tighter. Up. Now back, release. Squeeze it back, release. Add a little drop on the fly. Drop down. Drop down. Spine's long. Squeeze those glutes. Maybe there's more of a bend in your elbow. Lighter weights, maybe you're coming out here. We got a three pulse coming, in four, three, two, three pulse, stand tall. Three, two, one, bring it up. Three, two. One, hold your pulse right here. Hold, hold. Thinking about your back. Almost there. Last eight. In four, we hug a tree. Two, stand tall. Open, close. Open. Roll it out if you need. Give me a knee bend. Open. I just felt some sweat down my back. Chest now, squeeze, release, squeeze. You have to think about it. We're not just swinging through the shoulder joints. In four, we hold the knee bend. We pull those arms out front. Good, next one, just hold. Hold. Bring your opposite leg. Point that big toe. Shine your inner thigh, start your lifts. Lift. Add that opposite arm. Up. Supported leg is bent. Pressure into the heel, squeeze that glute. And eight, we pulse. Five, I have to concentrate this morning. Four. Up, hold. Pulse is lift. Support your leg still bent. Hang on. That's four. Three, two, and release. Good work. Take the band off. We're going to do some lunges and biceps. And then we go into plank. All right, so parallel feet. Bicep curls. So right leg, hip to leg. We're gonna take it back to lunge. Single side work here, guys, single side work. In four, we lunge. Three, you're gonna just tap the toe up. Two. Right leg lunge, take it back, back, and tap, back. Big squeeze. So, layering on here, you can stick with the tap or knee drive. Lunge, knee drive. Twisting my palms towards my shoulders and my thighs. Little twist action, little shaking of the bicep. Now last layer, when you do that knee drive, you want to give me a little hop, hop, lunge, hop, lunge. Or your knee drive or your tapping. Guys, we've worked both our upper and lower this whole time so far. So hopefully your legs get some action here. When we do legs, they're already fired up. Eight more, eight, we hold the lunge, and seven. Next one, hold, hold, pulses, arms, and legs. Square those hips, sink down. You got it. Six more. Four, Got my heart rate a little bit. Twist, sides. Ready to add that lunge. Opposite leg. Right here, take it back. Lunge, tap. Start with your tap, get your balance. Watch out for my knee. Like Taylor Swift. I didn't used to, I do now though. Knee drive. Big lunge, trying to hinge forward, my friends. Make it smaller, stay stacked. Get your band, put it back on, above the knees again. Two more. Last one. Then come over onto your side. Drop your knee. Drop your name on your cord. Grab that dumbbell. Now, I want your hips to stay as stacked as you can. So no rolling back, no dropping forward. So give me that dumbbell, hold. Hold, hold, hold. Squeeze your bottom cheek. So little lift and back center. Squeeze, lift, back center. Pulses, pulses. Four, three, two, keep the arm lifted. Stagger, stagger your feet. Come on up. Hold, hold, hold. Little lift, little lift. Up. Feel a little faster with those lifts. Pulse it. Up, up. We're not done, guys. We're gonna needle this arm. In eight, just eight needles. Three, two, whole needle, two count. It's in, up. Seven more. Woo. Three more, three more. Three, two. Last one. And good, drop down. Woo! Sweat's happening here. All right. Let's get a little hip action. So guys, this is part of our leg series. No, we're not standing, but we're working. Three, two, one, halfway close. I'm gonna bring my band down a little bit. It's a little high. I don't feel the tension where I want. So this is a little bit harder when it's down closer to the knee. And close. It's three, two, up, halfway close. Three, two, big squeeze, and down. Now, keep this count going. So it's up, three, down, one. We're gonna lift the lower hip. Three, two, up and down. Three, two. Now can you give me three pulses with the obliques and then out. It's three, two, up. Make it even obliques, even hips. Guys. Next one, just hold, hold lifted. Stretch that band as far as you can back. Now pulse from here, stretch it, go. Up, up. Woo! Burn, 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 burn. Eight, up, we switch sides in seven. Six. Two. And release. Oh! Dripping sweat, but I don't have a towel. Alright, after this, I gotta run up and make sure Charlie's awake. Bottom knee down. Let me just wipe my sweat. You sweating with me? three. We step the feet in two and one. Release and step. Again, a little lift. More, then we hold the band as far apart as you can. Good, stretch the band, hold. Higher. Little pulses from here. A lot, right? We did a lot of hips and stuff. So we're gonna put that band back on. And you're gonna get your chair, hear your support. We're gonna finish with glutes and hamstrings. And some abs. I want you to flat back, fold over. A little faster, pulses. this hip might be back a little bit further. We're gonna work the supporting leg too while we're here. We have a couple more minutes of class, let's get it done. So as you squeeze back, maintain the hip extension, knee bent, knee bent, knee bent. Repetition, name of the game here, push, push. So, make a mental note of where your knee is. Make sure it's not going over the toes. In four, you're gonna hold the knee bend. Three, two, knee bend, hold both, hold. So, the back knee, you can come in and back. In, squeeze. Woo, back booty. To finish the side, we're gonna add those knee bends again. Two more, two. Hold it back, pulses with the back leg, knee bends, here we go, bend. Thighs, like having a little stretch on the band here. Eight more little crunches. We're going to hold the torso lifted in six, four, three, two. Hold it lifted. Hold the chin off the chest. Now curl the tailbone and release. Curl. In. Can you lift a little higher? Ooh. lifted. Point those toes. You're gonna curl up and back. So open the legs, squeeze elbows almost through, and back to one. Up, tuck, back, those legs. Up. So option with the arms. Up, reach, back, back, up. The elbows. Can you lower the legs a little bit? Last one slow. Singles. Up and reach. Up. We're done in 8, 7. To a seat. Around the back. Close the ribcage off. I want you to feel a stretch in the lower back here. Good back arm crosses to the front thigh. Front hand behind you. I want you to sit nice and tall. Torso twist. Try to look over your shoulder. Other side. Both hands behind you. Lift the heart. Little bicep chest stretch there. Good figure four, your back leg over. I'll let you go after this, guys. Thanks so much for joining today. Ooh, switch legs. Awesome job, everybody. Good clock on the nose. Stay fit, stay sane. Mwah.